Mister.
Remember that long man took Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to get left.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent is in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again. I got a wrong person for me right now. How about you? You gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
You take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's just handle the money first. Worry about matters later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies, you weren't catching fish. Now come on. Let's get us that debt.
Savings?
Under the sink?
Best place for. How well them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. Right there, miss.
It's our savings. Come on. Shouldn't have turned it back on me.
Thank you.
I don't want another beat.
I think I know the sum. Next you cover it.
Ain't you the good son? Should be proud of yourself.
So it's a Citibank, and then we're off. It's what you wanted.
It's what we need, if we can manage it.
Citibanks are hot, but we got a lot of guns.
You think we can do it?
I hope so.
Thank you.
doing this?
I know you.
Mr. Well, I believe we've met.
I have.
With that ghastly part.
Oh, Evelyn Miller.
Unfortunately so, Mr.
Arthur Morgan, at least sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. Oh, to be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to incriminate myself, Mr. Miller?
Well, I'm sorry. Have you met? This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen, we saw you on the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls and at the party we were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
It's my people before you. Are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties. And those treaties were broken. And we've been moved and punished and punished and moved.
I'm sure.
And now I am told we are to be moved again.
Clearly contravening the peace treaty signed 3 years ago.
This will lead to war.
No, my son. No. We cannot fight another war. They have got stronger. And we have become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
It's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is, but I need the proof. I believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal it?
Obviously, they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless. Listen, I...
Here, strangers gotta come.
Special place to help those who cross.
been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck the venom out.
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone. Got me?
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I can repay you someday.
Got that right.
I gotta get out of here. Yep.
Easy there, boy.
Find charity. Maybe charity will find you.
Yep.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guards. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
You must be Danbury.
What?
Will you be quiet? I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti. Danbury, think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose, especially over such a nice war as this.
It's here! It's here!
Good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliged. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
joking?